What is this? What the hell? Oh, dude. All the little toys. Yeah, two would like that. Whoa, man. I haven't seen any of this before. This is cool. This is all modded stuff. I don't know if I'll need any of this. There's just tons of stuff, which is good for crafting. So what's in this room then? Oh man. Oh baby. This is just a storage room. Okay. Oh baby. There is lots to loot here. Oh yes. Thank you, sir. I'm taking everything in here. Oh, that is fantastic. Mini nukes.
Human too weak to carry everything.
I know, I know. This is cool, man. I like that people are actually doing stuff like this. Oh, shit. More power armor stuff. I like how they even make that. That looks so cool. Soltron circuit board. T51 helmet. I like that there's one inside and one outside. There's the pumpkin. This is straight up aluminum, dude. Well, that's glitching out, but that's okay. Shower, bathroom. What is this? It's like a closet. Like, that's so much detail that you would just put in a closet for no reason. That's funny, I'm gonna leave that like that. This is sweet. I wonder if this place restocks itself through a mod or otherwise. That would be really. There we go. Snap. Snap for me. Bend and snap for me, girl. Oh, there we go. This is gonna look sick. Build a little watchtower over this thing, dude. Need a prefab with a wall, with a corner. Nobody will know. Do they have the walls with the windows now? Straight walls with windows, please. Can we get that in a mod, somebody? These half walls are great, but they're just not. They don't clip. They don't clip at all. It's really annoying. Like, this would be sick. If, like, this would be perfect if it actually clipped. But it does not. And who's ever making these institute walls? Jeez. Bright orange wall. Oh. Who's ever making these needs to make these clip properly, please. I know you'll never see this again, but you'll never see my stream. But please, please, please. It would help so much. Just straight wall with a window. That's it. It's really simple. And those don't count. Wall with a door. Okay, we need the floor with the stairs. Oh, that does work like that. Sweet. We do have carpeted floor now, by the way, which is really nice, but I think we're just gonna make this like a legit shack. Shack. Why would we want one with a missing part? Get that. Carpeted floors just cost c bottle caps. They don't actually cost resources. So I don't know why I wouldn't just do that. We don't have the wood or the steel to do this. But we have the wood and the steel to do this, which is just the same thing. But yet bigger. Well, we're gonna go buy some resources then. That's fine. Yeah, see? That's why these should be upstairs, or the carpeted ones don't really work because they don't connect like that. That's why you need the upper shack wall, so it's unfortunate. Just don't have the steel. Can get the wood from all this stuff. This all has wood. Get out of the way, strong. This has tons of wood, like, there's tons of wood. Just get rid of all the trees. Pretend that there was no trees here. It's Fallout. All the trees died, okay? Just pretend. Maybe that's why the other parts wouldn't connect. No, that doesn't make sense. It's just still not enough steel, though. I just can't scrap anything. It's like not letting me scrap stuff anymore. There we go. Scrap rock and get concrete. It's not exactly how that works, but well, we have plenty of camps, so let's go buy some steel, and then we can come back. And we should probably save after.
No loitering.
We can wait. It's okay. Sit. And wait. 4 a.m. Let's wait 5 hours.
In safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces. Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
Myrna, remember, I don't serve scents. Supplies are just for humans.
Sure. Barter.
Let's take a look.
A bit of everything.
We need all the steel, please. I'll take copper, too. And rubber. And springs. And steel. And steel. And steel. And steel. And steel. Okay. I don't want to help. I was going to say, we should have plenty, man. This produces 5. There we go. Ceramic. Oh my god, thank god. I didn't have to make an extra trip. Yes. 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 We need some badass lights, dude. Some badass lights. Yeah, like that. Those ones are the good ones. What's going on? It's like freaking out now. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Oh yeah. I don't think that's gonna work. Oh yeah. Oh right. There we go. Those are the outside lights now. We need the inside lights. I wanna do the lights first, that would be good. Gears though. That's okay. We'll worry about that later. got one inside light. That's enough for now. I need a bed. That was a cool little shelf. I like that one. Haha! I finally have a shower in one of my houses that I built. That was a long time goal for me, okay? Don't make fun of it. It's just an open concept bathroom, okay? You don't have to question everything. That's how I wanted it. No, is the radio really a decoration? I feel like it's more of a furniture. You got me spending all my money on me. I don't know what that is. Just a statue of a dog or something? I'll never understand the world. I haven't built an ice cooler in a long time. Maybe I'll do that. Got a lawn flamingo, dude. It like does fit. Sort of. It did. So weird. Weird clipping thing there. Those things usually always fall over. That one didn't. Okay. Does this actually have a light that works? I don't think so. I'm gonna have to go outside and check. No. And it's not really worth anything to me. Why doesn't anything clip to that? It's so weird. Doesn't make any sense. Oh, this one's weird looking. What the fuck? FAV chamber. Oh, it's like a weird science thing. Tables. Terrarium base. Oh, these books are still glitched. What's after the box? Speaker. Never know when you'll need a beached whale. You just never know. And gears, man. And gears. Could build a store out here. That would be really helpful, too. Easier if it was on a flat surface. Maybe we can build a little floor for them. Concrete would be nice too. Sure, there was corn here the whole time. Alright, we don't really need that much food out here, do we? I wonder if these will work on the indoor planters. Oh shit, son. They do. That is fantastic. That is incredible. Potato added. That's incredible. That is great. You can knock this thing over, so why is it allowed to be... It's kind of stupid. What's up, Strong? How you doing, man? Look, you dented my thing! I just made that. Apparently we're carrying too many items. I don't know what we're carrying. But... I don't know. Okay, so here's how this is gonna work. We're gonna have to build a recruitment thing. But we don't have all the stuff for that. So, we're just gonna have to get all the stuff that we need. Decorations. Wall decorations. Flags? Why is it just a regular dog? It's not like a monster or anything. It's a regular dog. No, that wouldn't look good. And we need a for sale. Drugs. Something about a bear? Don't feed the bears. Don't feed the bears. Can get a sign like that. Does that fall over? Don't. That's stupid. Don't fall over. I'll cry. Why wouldn't that light up? Does this fall over? I don't know, I'm scared. Once somebody gets recruited there, that'll be all set, but let me go try to store whatever the hell I'm carrying. I don't even know. What am I carrying that's so heavy? Like every weapon in the game or something. I don't understand. And then we'll go to Diamond City to buy the stuff, and then we'll save and be done for the day. Because I think I'm done streaming. I'm falling asleep. I'm really tired. If you guys watched any of this, or all of it, thank you very much for sticking.